Hi, my name is Maxi Bayo, and together with my team, I will show you how to carry out the maintenance of our digital chlorine dioxide sensor CCS50D. With the Memosens CCS50D, you can reliably measure chlorine dioxide in different water applications. And thanks to the easy maintenance, the sensor has a very long lifetime. In standard disinfection applications, the maintenance is required once per year. Please remember, always wear your personal safety equipment before you start to work. Safety glasses, chemical-resistant gloves, and the coat. For the maintenance of the sensor, we recommend using the maintenance kit, which contains two membrane caps, electrolyte, and a kit instruction which explains the maintenance steps in detail. Besides that, you just need a soft sponge or a tissue to clean the sensor. The maintenance is done in the following sequence. Clean the sensor, replace the membrane cap, fill the membrane cap with fresh electrolyte, and then recalibrate the measuring point. Okay, let's start with the maintenance. First, we have to remove the sensor from the process. To perform this action, set the transmitter on hold. And shut down the water flow. Then you can take the sensor out of the assembly. Clean and dry the sensor and disassemble the membrane cap. Drain the old electrolyte and dispose the old membrane cap. Clean the gold electrode with a soft sponge and flush the electrode body with demineralized water. Now we replace the membrane cap and the electrolyte solution. Take care that you do not use expired electrolyte. So check the date on the bottle. Fill electrolyte into the membrane cap until the start of the internal thread. Remove the gas bubbles from the electrolyte by knocking gently with a hard item, for example with a screwdriver, against the membrane cap. Check if the sensor gasket is present at the sensor shaft and check if the O-ring is undamaged. Screw on the membrane cap slowly as far as it will go. This will cause excess electrolyte to be displaced at the valve ring and thread. Do not block the vent hole accidentally while screwing on the cap. Mount the sensor back into the flow assembly and turn on the water flow. Reconnect the sensor to the transmitter. The sensor now starts to polarize. To achieve a stable display value, the sensor requires a polarization period up to 60 minutes. Reset the operating hours counter for membrane and electrolyte in the Liquiline CM44 transmitter. Go to Menu, Calibration, the channel of your chlorine dioxide sensor, Disinfection, and change sensor cap and electrolyte. After the polarization period, disable the hold function. The sensor must be recalibrated after polarization time. To learn how the calibration of CCS50D is done, please watch our video How to Calibrate Memosens CCS50D Chlorine Dioxide Sensors. Thanks for watching our video! Follow Endress+Hauser to see more of our productions. And hey, if this video was helpful, like it!